Hello everyone, welcome to In 5 Minutes. In this video, we are going to study the effect of truncation. Let us define truncation. It is a process of reducing the size of binary number by discarding all bits less significant than least significant bit that is retained. Generally, in the truncation of a binary number to be bits, all the less significant bits beyond that bit are discarded. Now let us see the truncation characteristics of 2's complement quantizer. So these are the characteristics. The quantization steps are marked on y-axis and the range of unquantized numbers are marked on x-axis. Now from these characteristics we can figure out that first, any positive unquantized number in the range 0 to 1 into 2 raised to minus b will be assigned quantization step 0 into 2 raised to minus b. Now similarly, any positive unquantized number in the range 1 into 2 raised to minus b to 2 into 2 raised to minus b will be assigned quantization step of 1 into 2 raised to minus b, and this goes on. Similarly, we can write that in 2's complement quantizer, any negative unquantized number in the range minus 1 into 2 raised to minus b to 0 will be assigned quantization step minus 1 into 2 raised to minus b. These all observations can be seen in this graph. So similarly, in 2's complement quantizer, any negative unquantized number, let us say in the range of minus 2 into 2 raised to minus b and up till minus 1 into 2 raised to minus b will be assigned the quantization step of minus 2 into 2 raised to minus b. Now in fixed point number system, there are three types of the number representation. The effect of the truncation on all the positive numbers are same, that is in three representations. But the error due to truncation of negative number depends on the type of representation of that number. Now let us see the truncation characteristics of sine magnitude or 1's complement quantizer. So these are the characteristics, and observing these characteristics, we can say that in sine magnitude and 1's complement quantizer, any negative unquantized number in the range minus 1 into 2 raised to minus b less than equal to n and it will tend to 0 will be assigned the quantization step 0 into 2 raised to minus b. Similarly, if the range is minus 2 into 2 raised to minus b to minus 1 into 2 raised to minus b, then the quantization step is assigned is minus 1 into 2 raised to minus b. Now let us see the range of errors in truncation of fixed point numbers.